In the last video, Adam and Jesse walked you through how to machine this business card holder on a 3-axis Haas VF2 SS. It took a long time machining the angled walls with the ball end mill. Additionally, we want to engrave some logos on a few faces that would require making a fixture for every face. Conveniently, we have a 5-axis Haas UMC 750 to take this part to the next step for increasing production and cutting cycle times down. If you'd like to learn how to program this part, Cam Instructor has a free course available on their website for anyone to download. After signing up for an account on the Cam Instructor site, we can navigate to the free lesson section and go to the Haas UMC 5-axis lesson. Here, you can find a comprehensive set of resources to get you started, including lesson instructions, setup sheets, and tool lists. The resources go in depth with a training guide on how to set up and operate the UMC 750. The setup sheet also shows tool stickouts, holder dimensions, origin location, and stock size. There are videos walking through every step of setting up this machine. We're going to use these exact tool paths with slightly different work holding and tooling, but with this course, we're ready to go and machine right away. I want to talk a little bit about the multi-axis toolpaths that will shave the most time over the 3-axis part and would leave a better surface finish as well. Instead of surface finishing with a ball end mill on these angled walls, a 5-axis swarf toolpath is a great way to machine these in a fraction of the time. This toolpath drives the flank of the tool parallel to the part surface along the drive curves. A great toolpath available to multi-axis users is the deburr toolpath. This toolpath is really powerful, collision checking the tool and the holder against the machining geometry and defined avoidance geometry. It uses a ball end mill to break all the edges it can find on your part or manually defined edges. It can be used from full 5-axis simultaneous motion to 3+2 5-axis motion or even locked to 3-axis. Having all the edges with a nice break edge really takes your part to the next level. Your parts come right off the machine with no need for hand finishing. If you want to download the file and cut a part for yourself, head over to the Cam Instructor website and check it out. We're going to be cutting these business card holders as giveaways at a future HTEC event, so we really want to take the next step for increasing production. We can still cut this part one at a time with a single 5-axis setup, but now we have to make 200 of these. We really want to increase our throughput and reduce cycle times even more. This involves some custom fixturing and setups that Jesse will talk about in the next video, so stay tuned.